A 16-year-old boy in Duval County is recovering tonight after he was shot in the foot this afternoon in Southwest Jacksonville. He's expected to be okay. JSO says that there were other children in that home on Zapata Drive. None of them, though, were hurt. It's not clear if police are looking for a suspect or if that boy may have been shot accidentally.